Young Sesame Place worker is seriously injured and assaulted by a visitor, and apparently it was all over a mask. Police tell us the 17-year-old worker told a visitor about the mask requirement in the park, and later that day, police say that same person confronted the teenage worker and punched him in the face. The worker required surgery on his jaw.